racist, a sexist. In fact, he suffers from a split personality disorder.